tonight. Luck could be a lady tonight. Luck, if you've ever been a lady to begin with, luck be a lady tonight.
Cindy, you're taking forever.
Luck, let a gentleman see how nice a dame you can be.
Come in. No, she's out doing a little shopping. Who are you?
I'm Sam. I just came over to ask Sarah out.
Oh, that's super. I'm Mike, Cindy's boyfriend. Cindy and Sarah are roommates. Sarah's last boyfriend, Steve, is a little creepy.
I see. Well, I guess I should go. Sarah's not home.
Now, hold on just a minute. You came to ask Sarah out looking like this?
Yeah.
You don't ask many girls out, do you? Well, I do. You know what you need, mister, is more personality. Got the personality of a rhinoceros. Trust me, girls love guys with personality. I know.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, when I go out, I have like 6 or 7 girls with me everywhere I go.
Wow. Really?
Yes, sir, and it's not just because of my good looks. It's because of my super personality. Girls love guys with personality. I think it makes Cindy a little jealous, so.
Man. I wish I had that.
Oh, it's super easy. You can. First, compliment them on the way they look. Say, Sarah, that dress is adorable. Where did you get it?
Okay, I can do that.
Then, offer to do something they like to do, like go shopping.
Okay, go shopping.
Last of all, put a little attitude into everything you do. Make everything super exciting.
Okay, compliment, shopping, attitude.
Okay, that's Sarah. Try it out.
A lady doesn't wander.
Sarah, your trust is adorable. Wanna go shopping?